So, Miro AI. In today's video, we're going to overview what it is, how it works, and how it can potentially improve the aspects of brainstorming within your team. So let's go over it in today's video. So welcome folks, my name is Francesco D'Alessio and excited to overview this feature. Today's video is a paid collaboration between Miro and Keep Productive, and it's essentially a partner news story. So we're going to overview this new feature and overview what's included and what's new. So right now, Miro AI is a beta feature, and essentially what they're trying to do here is bring together AI with Miro's collaborative whiteboard. And obviously there are a lot of different things that you can do here in the beta, but one of the things that they're trying to do is make that strategy or thinking or almost writer's block for thoughts to sort of disappear. So what you can do is you can create sticky notes and be able to expand on those sticky notes that you and your team write, or be able to bring them together and summarize them. This is really helpful for being able to expand ideas that you might not have been having, and also to consolidate ideas that you want to reformat and make more sense in the end game. So you can do that utilizing sticky notes, but you can also use what they're calling mind maps to span out from a concept. And what's really cool is if you put something simple in there, like business structure, it can help you to use the mind mapping function to build that out for you, which is a very neat utilization of AI. Now, they've also got some other elements in here with the code blocks as well. You can prompt it to be able to maybe write the code for and how to do it for Google Analytics in JavaScript and how to connect that to your site, and it'll produce the code for you. So very much like some of the other AI systems out there for generative AI, but all nestled inside of Miro. Now, there's some other elements with the imagery. So you can, for example, remove backgrounds and turn text into images as well, which is quite helpful. So essentially they're trying to remove any outlining issues when using Miro so that you're experiencing it within that with you and your team. So other core features, they have them listed in some of the final slides of the announcement video, but this is going to be available and rolling out for those who sign up through the Miro AI beta. And naturally it's available for all teams, but there probably will likely be limitations. So I'll include any documentation about that below. So Miro AI, an interesting new way to expand on your thoughts and ideas inside of Miro without leaving it and having it all in one location. So thank you very much for stopping by. Thanks to Miro for sponsoring and creating this partner news feature today. And I look forward to seeing you all in the near future.